So, I'm a very special guest tonight. I owe so much to this man. He gave me my first job on Broadway. And he's one of the most brilliant and incredible and ridiculous, like most inspiring, like freakishly talented composers and musicians of all time. And I love him so, so much. And he's an even better friend. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, Jason!